Let's go.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Ida.
Can you spell your name?
I'm Chris.
Uh-huh, but can you spell your name?
C-E-T-E-R.
Okay, good. How old are you? What's your hobby?
I'm working.
You like to working? Okay, okay. And what's your favorite food?
I'm rice.
I like rice. Okay. And what's your favorite color? No, color. I like white. And you?
Orange.
You like orange. And tell me about your family.
We have 5 people.
4 of them?
My father, my mother, my sister, my grandmother, and me.
Okay. How old is your sister?
I'm 14.
She's 14. Yeah. Okay. Now, tell me, what is his job?
He's a nurse.
Okay. And what is her job?
He's a nurse.
Uh-huh. And who is she?
He's a doctor.
Okay. And who is he?
He's a
cook. Good. How about him?
He's a cook.
And next?
He's a
driver. Okay. What would you like to eat?
Chicken.
Yeah, chicken. Okay, and what can you see?
Tiger.
What color is tiger?
Orange.
Yes. Next. What is the elephant doing? Can you spell this word?
E-A-S-C-I-N-T.
Good job. Next, what is she doing?
She's listening to me.
Okay. Question about toys. What toy does she have?
His car.
She has car. Okay. And?
His teddy bear.
She has teddy bear. Now, what is this?
My house.
How many rooms are there? How many rooms are there? How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many? How many rooms you can see? How many? 4 rooms. Tell me. Bedroom.
Bathroom.
Kitchen.
Living room.
Okay. And one more.
Bathroom.
And garage. Okay. Now let's talk about bedroom. What's that? bear, chair,
lamp,
table,
book,
what else?
Yeah.
Okay, how many pictures are there? How many pictures? How many pictures are there?
Two pictures,
yes. And how many chairs are there?
One.
Just one. Okay. What color is teddy bear?
Brown.
And where is the teddy bear? Where? Where?
On the desk.
Okay, on the desk. Okay. And then what is
toys?
Trains, buses,
ships,
trains. What do you like the most?
Train.
You like train. Okay. Yeah, you should fly. So, good. Give me five. And see you next time.
Goodbye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.